This is our last concert for this summer season, and it is the first time that Marsha Foreman's band is going to be here, so I'm so glad you're here to see this. Before we introduce the band officially, we have a couple of business things to talk about. One is, have you read the back of our schedule? It has the history of the concerts in Balboa Park. We've been doing these concerts for over 40 years. It was a gentleman's agreement a long time ago between four volunteers and the cultural arts director in Balboa Park. We have never paid any of our bands here. They all play for free. They bring their talent, their skill, and we thank them. Also, the city has never paid for anything here. We have gotten by on your donations, which have been very wonderful. Since 2007, when we got our own sound equipment, we hired two sound techs, and that is our main cost. Two sound techs, some sound equipment, some repair and update once in a while, and the schedules that we print. The city is now requesting that we get a 501c3 organizational company going with the state of California and the IRS. Part of the reason for that is because they don't make any money on us. They also have to pay insurance, you know, liability insurance, if anything ever happens here. We have never had a major injury here, and we have never had anyone sue. So we think we don't need to do that. And we would like to ask you, if you have come to our concerts before and you love them, please let Mayor Todd Gloria and Councilperson Stephen Whitburn know that you enjoy them, either by email or a phone call to their office. And please let these concerts continue. We have dancing in this corner, and it's just a fun outing for everyone in the community. So that's my spiel for right now. We also have the two sound techs who are retiring this year. One of our sound techs, Paul Schloman, has been here 13 years. Paul, can you come up? We also have Tom Baker. You can't? We also have Tom Baker, who has been here 15 years. He's our original sound tech, and Paul came a couple of years later. We have some little gifts that we want to give you. Andy and Bernadette have the gifts, and yes, for Tom. And for Paul, we have some gift certificates and that kind of thing. Thank you. We cannot thank you both enough. We really appreciate everything you've done. You've been so dedicated, three nights a week, every summer. And you also do practice. So thank you.
Okay, let's celebrate our final concert for this season with Marsha, I got the wrong paper here, Marsha Foreman Band, and let's give them a big hand. And
There we are.
We're glad you're here. Thank you for being here. This is exciting for us. What a treat. That's Floyd Fronius on the violin. Yes. Armand Frigon on the guitar. Mr. Gideon Diak on the bass. One and only Ray Consour on the drums. I'm still Marcia Foreman on the saxophone. We're going to play a little Duke Ellington tune called Take the A Train.
Solo Violin by Mr. Herbie Hancock.
Cantaloupe Violin. Yeah.
next song is one of my favorites. This one is we're going to do the blues for you. This is called Blue Monk by Mr. Thelonious Monk. Floyd and I are going to do a little duet here. Troy Cronius on the violin.
Miss Marcia Foreman, my partner of 36 years. Newlyweds.
We're going to be brave now, you guys. We're going to play
very brave.
Charlie Parker tune. It's called Anthropology. Yes, Will, it's Anthropology.
More notes than I usually play.
Okay. Okay, get ready, guys. This is fun.
I was saying, because I cannot possibly know this myself.
band. What a band. Man. Floyd Fronius on the violin. Armand Frigon on the guitar. Gideon Dieck on the bass. Mr. Ray Kunstler on the drums. I'm Marcia Foreman. I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you to my sister, Judy Foreman, for letting us play at her restaurant, The Big Kitchen, on Saturday mornings from 10:30 to 12:30.
Every Saturday, the
every
rest for
Saturday, forever. I want to say thank you to all my friends and family in the audience. Thank you, Stella. Stella's over here doing the FaceTime live stream. Thank you, Stella. And Edwin, too, my son-in-law, our son-in-law. And everybody here. And happy birthday, Caroline. Happy birthday. She came all the way from Sacramento to hear us tonight. So thank you. Thank you, all my students. Thank you for being here. And family. You're all family. Thank you. Frim Fram. Here comes Frim Fram sauce.
Or would just try to ride around the bay with couch picking and Amtrak to Richmond.
That's so much fun. That's a great song. That's called Frim Frim Song. Okay, excuse me. Next song we're going to do is a bossa nova.
A bossa nova. Oh, bossa nova.
Yes. You like that, Camille? Yeah. This is called Black Orpheus. There's like four different names. Carnival, Life of a Fool. But I like Black Orpheus. That's my favorite.
Yeah. Woo! That was a good movie.
After a quick conference, now for something completely different.
This is for Doris Jaffe. She requested this for, it's a Jewish song. It's called Freilach Number One. So here we go. Tell us good luck.
Pleasure to. Is from Snoopy.
The microphone for your instrument.
Hello?
The microphone.
No, thank you.
What would we do without you?
Right? Modern technology. I can't keep up. Okay, Floyd.
Engineer.
Right? Amen to that. So I have to mention, I can't say the name of their group, but Floyd and Ray are part of this group. It's called the Back Pocket Whiskey Fellas. Yes. It's like half the band. I have to mention them. They're playing this Sunday at the Belly Up.
They're playing the Belly Up, opening for the Young Dubliners. And there are still tickets left, so come on up, 8 o'clock, Belly Up.
Yeah. I think you're welcome. This is called Killer Joe.
Thank you.
Short. We're going traveling now. This is it. We did Europe in July, but we're a little tired from that. But we're going to go to Route 66.
Yeah. Very nice place. Many places.
Oh, boy. Policy.
Policy? What does that mean? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Give a big hand. Give a big Marsha Furman and her outfit. All right. Folks, I want to thank all of you for having attended all these concerts tonight only or whenever you were. But this has been beautiful. Hopefully, we'll see you all next year. So anyway, if we have a big cheer for the band, they might play another song. What about that? Okay, there you go.
Oh, we have CDs over here at the merchandise table over here, and flyers and this and that. And thank you for being here. I want to...
To talk to Faith over at the table. There's CDs. There's also Marsha here teaches instrumental music to mostly to kids, piano and saxophone and clarinet, and is looking for students.
Yes, please. Yes, please. So during the epidemic, on Saturdays mornings, we had porch concerts. In my neighborhood. And this song was the song that we always ended with. And the neighbors all came and danced. It was pretty cool. So this is to Dale Street. Thank you for being here. And this is called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy by Joseph Zawinul. You'll know it. Petronius on the violin.
Thank you.
Armand Frigan on the guitar. Remember these names. Gideon Dieck on the bass. Mr. Ray Consuer on the drums.
And Mrs. Marsha Foreman on the saxophone.
Thank you, San Diego. Thank you for being here. We love you guys. Thank you.